Ali and Astro were inseparable on and off stage. The duo made music and formed a lifelong bond. In November last year, just 2 weeks after finishing their latest album, Unprecedented, Astro died following a short illness.
The album tinged with a little bit of sadness, knowing that you worked on it so closely with Astro. And...
Well, it's sort of made some of the songs a bit more poignant now, you know. But no, it was quite a happy album, you know. When we made it, he was really happy with what we'd done.
Ali met Astro in the late 70s, going on to travel the world together.
What was your reaction when you heard that he passed?
You know, he was my brother of, you know, 40 years. So obviously it's left a big hole.
Losing such a close friend has changed Ali's outlook on life.
I think I'm looking at my mortality a bit more, obviously. But I don't feel afraid of dying like I used to, I guess, because my friends have done it.
Frontman Ali left the band in 2008, joined years later by spiritual brother Astro, forming a new version of UB40. The old version, featuring Ali's real brother Robin, is still performing, but despite deeper reflections since Astro's passing, the siblings won't be reuniting.
Is there any chance of reconciliation, or do you think, you know, you're two separate entities now?
No chance at all. I think what Robin's doing now, really, is he's got a tribute band, you know, so I should feel flattered that they're out there, you know, singing my hits.
Now in his 60s, Ali has no plans to slow down and still loves being on stage.
When you've got 70,000 people in The Hague, for instance, you know, in the glorious sunshine, all singing along and dancing to reggae music, you know, it doesn't get any better than that for me. You say I'm yours
and you are mine. Ali hopes the songs he'll continue to create will be a fitting tribute to Astro. Rishi Davda, News at 10.